Hey, what's up YouTube? All right, so today I'm gonna take you guys on a tour of this beautiful trail ride, and it has to do with going up that mountain. There's a trail along that mountain, but hey, I've been on it once before, and I'm sorry I didn't get the GoPro the first time, but there's a beautiful overhang cliff drop-off view of the railroad tracks. I'm hoping we get a shot of the train going by. If not, it's still an awesome sight and it's an awesome trail. Stick around, we're getting ready to do a GoPro on that. All right, so we can finally get on with this damn trail ride. There's a beautiful fucking trail ride I want to show you guys just up the street from my house. Ah, come on. Gotta adjust the idle up a little bit. There we go. Really? Adjust the idle a little bit more. Really? This is the trail I'm telling you guys about. Really awesome overlook of a cliff. I'm actually gonna stop right here because that was just a sheer cliff drop off. Look at that bird, dude. Amazing fucking view.
here in Arizona, baby. It doesn't get any better than this. Just look at that view. Well, that bird is just soaring away, man. Soaring away. I don't know why the engine stopped. I didn't ask you to stop, did I, bitch? It probably wants an oil change. Come on, baby. A lot of people don't know this, but I've been back here so many times to where you can see all the trails down there. If you're smart enough and you have a four-wheel drive vehicle that's probably like an XJ7 Jeep, just really a beater Jeep, you can make it right up this shit no problem, but you have to find the way across all these rocks. I mean, just look at that view, man. I could follow Old Trails Road and take that bottom trail down there. But then I just missed the awesome view of the train. There was a train the first time I came here. And that right there, that's old US Highway 66 right there that you see those cars traveling on. The Mother Road. Right here in Kingman, Arizona, people, it's really quite the sight to see if you know the trails to get on. I am literally in the most beautiful freaking spot to see all this landscape. And I'm doing it right here on my mini bike. Yeah. Let's get on some level ground here. I gotta climb my way back up this little hill here. Jail where all the fuck ups go. Absolutely awesome trail ride. Like a dead end right here. Now we have an even better view of the railroad track. See how it does that little S-bend right there? You can even see where I was starting to do my mural on the rocks. It was supposed to say Spike. It's a little tiny little black spot with like vaguely white lettering. You can see it. Yeah, I was supposed to put my own mural right there. It'll get done eventually. But man, what a fucking awesome sight it is. Just to be out here in the great fucking Arizona desert, dude. Look at that rock. Look at that fucking cliffside we just came down from. I was literally at the top of that, and it's a straight drop down the freaking desert floor. It's amazing. Got another little bridge right there. There's a little tunnel that goes in the ground. I don't know if I can get my mini bike over there because it takes quite of a track through the desert wash to get to that. It used to be part of the old sewage system, but it's all abandoned and open now. You can climb right down in there. There's a big, huge underground thing in there. I've already been in there once. But man, just the view right here that you get. Totally freaking awesome. Cannot be happier at this moment that I get to show all my subscribers what the actual landscaping looks like back here in the desert along the Highway 66, Mother Road. Oh my God, it is amazing. Just to be able to ride this, it's totally cool that I get to bring it to you guys. Goddamn bullshit fucking sprocket chain. Can't wait to upgrade to the 40 series chain. I bet this will happen a lot less. Oh, the view up here though, it's just so majestic. There we go. I think we're back in action now. Yeah, I burned the shit out of my leg last night on both sides. Yes. fucking brutal. This trail's a bit much on the beginning part. Every fucking time. I swear to God, I'm getting sick and tired of this fucking sprocket and chain and the whole damn setup. My sprocket's a slightly bit wore out. The chain is probably as tight as it needs to be. I don't know, it's just a pussy setup in my opinion. Needs a bigger chain, needs a bigger sprocket. That's about all. Otherwise, this thing would be hauling fucking ass. There we go. Now let's see if we get the hell up this trail. This rate, we're not. Fuck that. Back down. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. And we want our chain mount on the downhill grade. Oh, this is killing me, dude. Absolutely killing me. I think I might have to go home and reinstall the stock sprocket, the old 76 tooth. Give me a lot more torque on the uphill climb, but Jesus Christ. I just want a goddamn video to go my way. Like that one song from Lenny Kravitz, Are You Gonna Go My Way? That's an old one, dude. I remember when I was a kid and that shit came out. Oh shit. Looks like I'm gonna have to move it out of their way. There. I'm still gonna try it. Still gonna send it. Again, and I could just push this damn bike up this hill, but that's not the point of this challenge. Point of this challenge is for the bike to get me up the hill, fucking bitch. Made it up that far, so let's try this again. Yeah, that's quite a ways down. And this is quite a hill. So I need to get on more level ground up here. Good thing I have a brake. It really helps with the uphill climb. Looks like we have a downhill grade here, so I'm gonna work with that. I hear a train. I hear a train. That would have been the money shot. Wonder if I could get back over there. This bike through its paces, man. That's what it was made to do. Let's see if we can get the S-band shot. Gotta make it quick. Gotta make it quick. Yeah. So rough. Oh my God. So, oh. Just caught the end of it. Well, at least I got most of it. Fucking bitch, nigger. Oh, so many times I gotta deal with this shit. Ah, oh, you had a good run. You had a good run. Ayup, ayup, ayup. Ah. Come on, you fucking bitch. Oh, what happened to you? Oh, yeah. be all cattywampus. Bound to lose a leg right here. Notice I stay on the higher side of the trail. You don't want to end up on a fucking downhill slant and slip sideways. Let's get us a little whiskey. Yeah. Hoi! What up, what up? Oh, you know, getting that desert shot in. Dude, I got amazing shots on this camera already with the heading out on Old Trails Road. There's just this amazing cliffside that gives you an awesome view of the railroad tracks, but it's on a huge freaking drop-off cliff. And I got it all on video right now. On my frickin' mini bike. Just a pint. Nothing too crazy. Nope, good on that. Dude, I got a buttload of editing to do on the 5.5 engine build. I almost got it all back together too. Yeah, I got a total of 3 engines as of right now. All right, you have a good one, bud.
Already.
Dude,
what did you do to your leg? Did you catch it?
I did a burnout for my live streamers last night, and I caught my leg on the exhaust twice.
Like, it's fucking cool.
Oh, dude, it's fucking insane, dude. Like, literally. You want to try it out?
No, I'm cool.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm cool.
It's a mini bike, dude. Yeah. What are you scared of?
No, I'm not really scared. I just don't want to do it.
Oh, my God. You scared of a mini bike?
I am, dude. Don't tell everybody.
Dude, it's got a fucking hemi on it, dude.
That's crazy.
Yeah, if you see the oval shaped heads like that, that's a fucking hemi.
That's sick though, man. This is way cooler than my mini bike when I was a kid, man. It's a little smaller too.
Yeah, this is the this one's the CT100U. It's the smallest one Walmart makes. And I took off the stock 3-horse and I put the Harbor Freight 212 Predator. Dude, this thing fucking does wheelies, dude. Yeah, those cheap piece of crap China welds didn't do shit for the fender right here.
Yeah.
You can see. Well, I had to fucking beat the fender back because when I got the first 212 on there, the non-hemi, it was bumping up against the fender. So I fucking got a hammer, a rubber mallet, smacked it back a little, and I accidentally broke the China weld.
Yeah.
But other than that, I got all the wiring redone. Fucking got an aftermarket fucking K&N filter for the breather.
Yeah, fuck yeah. That's cool as fuck.
Dude, this thing is tits right now as it sits. Like, I'm doing another engine build that I haven't got done putting together on the YouTube stream. It's a 5.5 Jang Dong. Fucking sounds like a Chinese doorbell. But I almost got it all back together. I just got the brand new crankcase cover for it set on it yesterday. And I got to get everything put back together on it. I just got done doing the valve lash settings to... You gotta do the valve settings on the when you tighten them down for the rocker arms, 3/1000ths on the intake and 4/1000ths on the exhaust. So I got the feeler gauge set. I was fucking with that yesterday, and I can't wait to hear the damn thing run, dude. Like, this is the third engine I've had on this bike, but I got 3 other engines sitting at the house that are one's about to be operational, and then I got a Subaru engine that's a 6-horse.
Yeah,
it's got the overhead cam. So this one's an overhead valve, but dude, the overhead cams, they can rev up to anywhere between 8 to 9,000 RPMs. Yeah, dude, like this one is only rated for 3,600 RPMs, but I know it goes a little bit more than that if you fuck with the valve springs.
Yeah, yeah.
It still has the stock ones in it. That's probably the only reason I haven't blown this one to hell yet.
Yeah.
It just fucking jams, dude.
I think it's cool as fuck,
man. Fuck yeah, dude.
Sure.
Well, I'll catch you late, bro.
Hell yeah, dude. Thank you.
Oh, by the way, for anybody who wants to know, that's Jonesy. Spikemandan, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and stay subscribed. Don't forget to hit the little bell button so you can always get notified whenever I put new videos up. And we still got the engine build to do today. I don't know if I want to get started on it. I've been having too much fun riding today, so you guys will get to see the video of the part 3 at least, because I gotta put that together still. So stick around. I'm out.